The surf is so dangerous in Tahiti, a code red's been declared, banning everyone from the water. The Billabong Pro was cancelled, but unbelievably, some daredevils still risk their lives taking on 7-metre waves.